Gender equality is fundamentally a question of power. Transforming the balance of power is essential, not only as a question of human rights, personal development, health and well-being. It is critical to solving some of the most damaging and intractable problems of our age, from ridiculing of women as hysterical or hormonal, to the routine judgment of women based on their looks, from the myths and taboos that surround women's natural body functions, to mansplaining and victim blaming, misogyny has been everywhere. Involving women leaders and decision makers in mediation and peace process leads to more lasting and sustainable peace. Gender equality, including men stepping up and taking responsibility, is essential if you are to beat the climate emergency. Women's equal economic rights and opportunities are a global imperative if we are to build a fair globalization that works for all. Unless women play an equal role in designing digital technologies, progress on women's rights could be reversed. It is simple math. Women's participation improves institutions. The 21st century must be the century of women's equality. Let us all play our part in making it so.